WGN Morning News Corned Beef and Cabbage Eating Challenge.
Who's ready to see who can eat the most corned beef and cabbage? That's what the Corned Beef Eating Challenge is all about. And we have four contestants. Don't start yet. What is your name?
Ariana.
How old are you, Ariana?
I'm 10 years old.
And do you like corned beef and cabbage?
Yes, not the cabbage.
Well, you got to eat the whole plate. You got to eat it. Whoever eats the most is going to be the winner. What's your name, my friend?
Jamie Romero, retired from Night Court, first time here.
Very nice. Well, welcome. Nice to have you with us. How do you think you're going to do?
I haven't eaten all day, all morning, so hopefully good.
I've been cooking for days, so there's plenty for you. What's your name?
Sandy.
And where are you from?
Gurnee.
And what? You came all the way from Gurnee?
I know.
Holy smokes. Wow. Do you like corned beef and cabbage?
This is my first time trying it.
Great.
Wow.
Wow. Well, good luck.
I don't know why. I'm thinking that we may... I don't want to presume anyone's going to win. You look like you enjoy a corned beef and cabbage.
You have no idea.
Yeah?
All right. Just headed on Tuesday for dinner.
I've got tons and tons of it for you. Whoever can eat the most... What did we say? In how many seconds? 90 seconds. So whoever eats the most in 90 seconds will win an incredible, valuable prize. If you are ready, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, look at this. Look at this, scarfing it down. There is nothing better than boiled food. Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen.